We'll see. Let's see how it goes. We'll see how this goes. Wow, the fact that this took a year in this game, while in Fire Emblem Awakening, I think it was like over like what, 4 years or something. I was talking about Awakening, not Radiant Dawn. That's not what I was getting at. Of course it was Tana. Yeah, Tana sounds right. Yep. There was not. It is what it is. Shouldn't we get, what's his name up to level 10 first? Yeah, let's do that first. Let's get some... We got one at least. Alright. Alright, there it is. Well, that was a sucky level up. That was a piss poor level up. Are we? Oh, I have the list up. Huh? Give Tanith one. Yep. Or until we run out, one or the other. Hmm. if we are bringing Shine on, I can probably give him a... Yeah. I would eat away at the experience, but whatever. Oh. Alright, that's good. I didn't send one to the convoy. Ah, I did. Yeah. Any lagoos or no? Titania is good. I think she looks good. May as well give her the spirit bulkin. Might as well take the killing edge with us too, use the last of it. Titania looks good. Quite as an elixir. Sell that, 'cause I'm still getting use out of that. It is not. You told me to sell it. Wow, what's that gonna do? Looks good. We've got him. Right. That's kind of rock. No. So this is it. Time now not to get stupid. Yeah, we're good. Can you go get wrecked? Sounds about right. Mm-hmm. Well, that's true. Castle Gate has fallen, the Crimean army cannot be stopped. It appears that end is near. Your Majesty, please use the rear gate and withdraw. We will cover your retreat. I'm not leaving. But if we lose your Majesty, the Daein Royal Bloodline itself will be lost. Are you saying I will lose? Is that what you wish to say? However, our army is in dire straits. It is merely an act of prudence, Your Majesty. I humbly ask that you consider the continuance of the bloodline above all else. Of course, your judgment. The life in the Ocean of Daein Royal family is not so high as to want your pathetic display. I am Daein. If I am to be destroyed, then let Daein be destroyed with me. I have no need of inconstant retainers. New iron obstacle. Away with you. But your Majesty. Take care. The strong live on. This is the law of nature. It is the law the goddess herself created when she forged this world. Yeah, sure. Okay, buddy.
This is a full consistent actual island. Island.
So even if His Majesty desires it not, I will remain and protect him. I can't allow the legacy of Daein to end here. Tell me, Bryce, you were my father, Daein, were you? From the 13th year of my life, and for 20 more years until his death. Did serve him faithfully.
What? Oh, but it doesn't end there. But there was my stepmother too. Every brother who stood to be a legitimate heir. All of them died by my
dude!
Damn! There is nothing in this world more humorous than that. That's not a good idea, girl. What's she doing? That's him. Damn. Yeah. Yeah. Dragon on each side. He does. So you said. I doubt if they tamish it. I'm definitely. There's one dragon on each. There's one dragon on each side in Blaze. Definitely gonna want to send Tanith up the middle because these guys seem to be a little vulnerable on the resistance spectrum. Right. Yep. Endgame, motherfucker. I'm gonna send Tanith in like a rear position too. Cause those guys should. You do that. Should have probably been more powerful by now. And not nearly as much as of a gimp either. No, it's Gifka. Gifka. Fight the damn dragon. What are you, nuts? That's a death wish. That's a death sentence. Call it a turn. Just gotta survive this first wave. It says Wishblade, but it's a spear. Thank you.
it's weird. That's... I was about to say, you didn't just target him, did you? I don't know why Shining frickin' sucks. He damn well better.